Today, one of my friends called me up and he told that he has to sign a contract and send it within 10 minutes, but he haven't got any printer or scanner. And I casually replied, why printer or scanner is required? And a couple of minutes is more than enough to perform this task. In today's video, we will see how we can create our digital signature in English as well as regional language. Hi, my name is Vijay and you are watching OfficeMonk. Let's start the video without any delays.
This is a document which I have already signed and now I'll send it to the concerned person. Here you will notice that I have signed the document in English as well as Hindi and I have inserted the signatures just in a single click. I'll show you. I'll delete this and over here I'll type English. You will notice that as soon as I typed English, we are able to see a pop-up. Now we will do enter and our English signature is inserted. I'll delete this. Now I'll type Hindi and we are able to see a pop-up. Now we will do enter and our Hindi signature is inserted. So this is the first way. In second way, we have inserted our signature over here and we can reposition wherever we want. Now we will see how our digital signature can be created. First of all, we will have to sign in our preferred language on a white paper. Once the signature is done, we will have to click the picture or we'll have to scan it with our mobile app scanner. Just keep in mind that picture or scan quality should be clear and visible. Now we will open the unsigned document. This is the document where we are going to insert our signature. We will delete this. We will go in insert, picture, picture from file, and we will select our signature. Our signature is inserted over here. We will right click the mouse and we will go in wrap text. In front of text, we will come down and we will resize the picture. We will double click on the picture and we will go in picture format, corrections, picture corrections options, and we will increase the sharpness. If required, we can adjust brightness and contrast. Now we will come up, we will reposition our picture, we will resize it, we will double click the picture and we will go in picture format. We will crop it and we will keep our English signature over here. We will type our name. We will take this little bit down and our signature is inserted over here. Now we will select this. We will go in insert auto text. From here we will select save selection to auto text gallery. We will click over here and we will rename. So I have renamed it as signature English. We will do OK. Now we will click on the picture once again. We will double click it and we will go to picture format. Crop. We will uncrop the picture. And we will select Hindi signature this time. We will reposition it. Again, we will select this. We will go to insert, auto text, save selection to auto text gallery. And over here, we will type Hindi signature. And we will do OK. So both the signatures got inserted now. We will delete this. Now, whenever we will have to insert the signature, we will have to type name of the file. So I'll type signature English. You will notice a pop-up over here, signature English. Press enter to insert. We will press enter and our English signature is inserted over here. Now we will type Hindi. We got a pop-up again, Hindi signature, press enter to insert. We will press enter and our Hindi signature is inserted over here. So in this way, English and Hindi signatures can be inserted very easily. If you want to change the color, you will have to double click over here on the picture. You will have to go in picture format, color, and you can select colors from here. In case you want to change color of your signature, you will have to double click over here. You will have to go in picture format, color, and you can select color from here. So earlier my signature was black, now it became blue. For Hindi also we can do the same process and both the signatures got blue. Now we will create the signature in other way. I'll delete this. I'll delete this also. This is a signature which I have done in English and it's on white paper. We will open a PowerPoint presentation or PPT. We will go in insert, pictures, picture from file, and we will select our signature over here. So this is my English signature. We have to double click on the picture and we have to go in remove background. The background of my picture is white. I'll change the background of my slide so that it will be visible properly. I'll do it yellow. And you will notice that background of my picture or signature is white. We will double click on the picture and we will go in picture format. Remove background. Mark areas to keep and we will click over here and we will manage it properly. Background of my signature is removed. We will double click on the picture once again and we will go in corrections. picture corrections options. We will increase the sharpness. Now we will save this as a picture. We will right click the mouse, save as picture. We will go in our Word file and we will insert our signature over here. Insert, pictures, picture from file, and we will select our signature which we have created right now. Insert. We will right click on the picture, wrap text in front of text. We will resize it and we will reposition as per our requirement. So our English signature is inserted over here. So these are the two ways in which you can create your own digital signature and sign any document and send it within minutes. In future, whenever you will have to insert a signature or do digital signature, so many steps will not be involved. In case you want to delete your old signature and want to insert new one, you will have to go in Insert, Autocorrect options. You will get Auto Text option over here. And from here, you can select your old signature. Signature English, you can delete from here. Signature Hindi, you can delete from here. And you can insert your new signatures.
I'm sure you must have loved the video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe. See you soon with a new topic. Till then, bye-bye.